Oh, I want this. I'm trying to figure this stuff out. Oh, so if I research it, I can make it, right? So I can make the level one chest, where I can research it, and then the requirements to make it is right there on the right. I'm assuming, I don't exactly know, but let's go for it. And then I can't make the helmet now, but I will. So now that it's researched, I just go to development? Or I guess not. I'm trying to figure this stuff out. It's so weird. Okay, so I got these two chest armors, I guess. Or I can make these two. The initiative chest and the Maverick skirmisher chest and the Helios defender chest that I made. So those are the requirements. These are the requirements for these. Okay. I'm somewhat starting to understand this somewhat. These are stuff I can already make. This is a sniper rifle. I already have a sniper rifle though. Should I get like a shotgun? Is this like a shotgun? Yeah. Should I craft it? I don't have one yet. I guess I made it. I don't know. Well, that's interesting. Strike team missions. I sent two people on a mission. It says that they have completed their mission. Awaiting debrief. Oh fuck, he's gonna fail. He had a 22% chance of success, so it's not looking too hot. Failure. He got XP though. He didn't die. All right, this one had like a 70% chance. So let's see. Yeah. Cool. These are two things I got. So you have just collected an item. It's been added to your inventory. Shell filament. Okay, I don't know what the hell that is. What about this one? You just collect an item, about it. It's credits. All right, cool. All right. Does it cost anything to put people on a mission or no? Oh, I can play this in multiplayer or send a strike team. That's pretty dope. I'll check that out later. Get a high chance. Let's just send this guy. And then we'll send her on that one. And yeah.
Strike team ready for deployment.
Cool. Cool.
Hey.
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 You still want to talk or what?
Everything looks good from here.
Okay, cool.
Just say the word, Ryder.
What is this?
Our tech lab is an engineer's dream. It's perfect for any delicate technical work.
Okay, well, it doesn't look like I can do anything here.
Hey.
The biolab.
That's the biolab. We can grow plants for food and oxygen, keep any specimen safe.
Okay, doesn't look like there's anything here either. There's an elevator there, but let's...
Hey.
Wait, hold on. Okay. Before we go through the elevator, let's go over here.
Hey.
Bridge.
Departure trajectory locked, Nexus Control. Ah, time for introductions. You must be Ryder, Kalojav. A pleasure to be here, and to meet you, of course. I'll be piloting the Tempest at your word. Quite the ship, but it'll take a Pathfinder's guidance to see us through Helios.
I'm new to this. Being a Pathfinder, running a ship...
You'll be fine. As for the ship, I can help. I knew the Tempest when she was a blueprint.
I was so
test
sad.
Pilot for the Tempest's early prototypes.
I admit,
I'm itching to see how she performs out here.
So, how do I...
The console syncs with your implant. Just swipe.
You're coming behind you!
Here, and the nav system calculates everything. Very efficient.
It was optimized. For a Pathfinder.
Everything's secure, if you're ready.
Is anyone ready for something this big?
We signed on for the big stuff when we came to Andromeda.
All right. Excuse me. Excuse me.
Command access is transferring successfully.
I don't want to leave yet.
Science and monitoring stations look fine. Lexi's reporting in.
Helm is green. Gil reports the drive core is online.
This is it, Ryder. The Tempest is yours. Unless you've got something to say for the log.
Keep dreaming of a home.
We were all expecting a golden world. Now there's just a long road ahead. But hold on to that dream. It might see us through.
Nexus Control, this is the Tempest, ident 2527, prepping to depart.
Peace, bitch!
Departure vector verified, Tempest. Godspeed, Pathfinder.
Okay, well, I'm there at the Nexus.
To Eos, then. What would have been our Habitat 1?
Two failed outposts put an end to that idea.
Maybe we can turn things around. Kalo, take us in.
This is... Pythia Galaxy. This is Ericsson Galaxy. And this is Pythia's Galaxy with Eos. Can I exit? Yes. There we go. I'm in space. Oh, whoa, that's dope. I am just around orbit of the Nexus. Or I guess that's the Nexus, I guess. Let's talk to more about this guy.
Glad you stopped by. You'll pardon me if I keep an eye on our vector.
That's probably smart.
Nothing like being on the bridge of your very own ship, is there?
You mentioned something about helping design the Tempest?
Test pilot, mostly. Plunging through the Nemean Abyss was almost a preparation for the Scourge. Of course, it took a whole team to build the Tempest. I was the only one to come to Helios, though.
Why did you?
What can I say? We poured our hearts into a ship that wouldn't realize her potential until Andromeda. I could have stood on the shore and waved goodbye, or took the leap to see how it all turned out.
I like the Tempest, but I'm not sure I'd travel between galaxies for her.
The Unknown Frontier had its charms, too. It's just strange not having the rest of the design team. I remember Serena debugging line 2281 over and over, chewing that green pencil. Tion and O'Connell arguing equations, tapping on the console, three drips of coffee on the corner.
You remember all that?
Hmm? Oh, yes. Solarians have photographic memories, and apparently mine's unusually sharp. Like my past is still happening. Though I suppose with the Solarian Ark missing, you might not get many chances to compare.
Did you hear anything about the Ark back on the Nexus?
Not a peep. Isn't that strange? You'd think there'd be something. Not that I dislike your company, but it's lonely without other Solarians.
Cheer up, Kello. We'll always have Director Tan.
That snide little bureaucrat? All the more reason to find the others. I should get back to it, but thank you. I was afraid the Tempest would be mothballed after we lost your father.
Thanks.
We built her for this. She deserves to be in a Pathfinder's hands. Please, come by any time.
Okay, now we gotta talk to this bitch.
Ah, Pathfinder. It's so wonderful to meet you. I'm Dr. Suvi Anwar, assigned to act as liaison between your crew and the Nexus Science team.
Welcome aboard.
Welcome to my team. I look forward to working with you.
Likewise. I can't wait to get to work. There hasn't been much to do so far, unfortunately. I've studied all the planetary scans. I've even had some hands-on experience with Helios soil samples. If you want, I'll send you my analysis on the native bacteria and microfauna. 60 pages.
That's a lot of pages. About dirt.
Oh, you don't have to be kind. I know it's barely more than a summary. Anyway, I've waited months to get out there to see Helios. It's why I joined the Initiative. The Milky Way was just a corner of a vast universe, a corner of a tiny corner. We're the ones who got to step out of that corner. It's incredible!
The first time I handled a Prothean artifact, I was hooked. It was so... alien. I just knew. There's more out there, and I want to see all of it.
I totally know what you mean.
So will you be joining us on missions?
Oh, that's funny. Me, out there, with the guns and the danger and everything.
I could show you.
I'm good with guns and danger. I could teach you, and make sure you're okay out there.
Really? Maybe one day, when things are more settled. I couldn't imagine a better teacher. Anyway, I've just received some instructions from the science team, and I really should go over them. Later, then.
Peace. She's gonna fuck me. Email terminal. C. From Herrick. Pathfinder, it was marvelous to meet you. Acknowledge. I'm a freelance vidmaker and could always use your help with my latest project. Can we meet at the Nexus for a chat? Maybe later. I've attached paper to heal the soil. Thank you. This goes out into space. This is a loadout station. Omniblade, sniper rifle, assault rifle. And I did make a shotgun, which is right here. Which is pretty nice. It's not really that great though. I'll stick with the assault rifle. I can add mods from here too. Sniper rifle accuracy, 50% sniper penetration damage is pretty dope. Let's add, and let's add the other one too. Why not? I don't know if you can take him out or not, but oh well.